Hey guys, it's new pin owner again here. So let's go ahead and take a look at this real quick. Just opened up this area of the Christmas tree. It's just two Phillips head screws that are here and one right here. Let's see, make sure you guys can see that. One right here that goes into the play field. And what we had going on here, and man, we got a lot of stuff going all over the place here. What we had going on here is we had this IDC connector and it just wasn't on there good enough. It's pretty much like that. So sometimes, thankfully, the repairs are just that simple. You just push the IDC connector back on. And as you can see, the lights are working just fine. So we were a bit blessed here. That was pretty simple. Oh, well, crap. Can't have that. There we go. So as you can see, it's a little bit of a finicky issue there. A little bit of a loose IDC connector. Might be a cold solder joint. I'm going to let this go for a day or two, see how it behaves, and if the lights go out, then we'll do a quick follow-up video on repairing cold solder joints, and we'll go through it, show you how to do that. If I can do it, anybody can do it. So, all right. Thank you for your time. See you next time.